This is DHG. If you can't guess what that is, there's no hope for you. Let's get back to it. Gonna be doing 11, 12, and 13 in this one. And I'm still gonna be using the Sorceress, because reasons. Ooh, I got enough for the heavy armor now. Nice. The Enclave infidels.
We shall put a jihad on those Enclave infidels.
Blow up the bridge. Ugh. Take my psionic staff. My super silly psionic staff. This level looks kind of familiar. That hit him in the ass. That's what you get for running. You can run, but you'll die tired. Oh, what way to go. Down there or over here? Doesn't even matter. That looks like a bomb part. Oh, you tried to ambush me. Tried. That's one funny looking fuse. This staff is so much better than the other one. It actually homes in. The other one was very spray and pray. A high wizard. Well, is he? Or is he just buzzed? Okay, I want to see what's down the path that I didn't take. Come on, get up the ladder. You are so slow. You make me sad. I don't remember touching that. Come on, jump on the barrel. Yeah! He just shit a piece of flint. Sound painful. Hey, you. Yeah, don't want to go down there. There's the last piece. Okay, that doesn't break. Thought maybe that would be a door. Graffiti? Easter egg? Who knows? This game was made in 2002 by Snowblind. Don't really know if this was their first game or not. It was Snowblind or Breeze? Starbreeze. My bad. It was made by Starbreeze in 2002. Trying to hide all your gems in here, huh? Using some guerrilla tactics. Hit and run. Bob and weave, bitch. Bob and weave. I wish I had a pot of gold like that in real life. Man, that would be nice. Wouldn't have to worry too much about the dollar declining. Where's that coming from? Oh, there's a ruby. I want to get me some of that. Oh, there you are. You insufferable wench. Damn. Even more gold. Fool. That's only 5 pieces of gold. I ain't worried about that. Where's that last damn piece at? Need a key. Can I ride the minecart? Eh, of course not. Of course not. Looks like I'm gonna be doing some backtracking. Might as well get it while I'm down here. I didn't think I would be coming back down. You see the staff icon? There's the type of damage on the left and the staff itself on the right. This one kind of looks like an overcooked bratwurst. Someone just decided to set it on fire. Waste of a good brat. So I need a key in the last part. Someone's cooking popcorn. And it ain't me. I've got beef stew cooking. And it's gonna be tasty. Oh, god damn it. How do I get over there? Looks like a diamond there. Looks like I dropped down onto it, but I didn't see any way to get up there. (Sighs) platters. I certainly don't get there from here. Okay, apparently I'm supposed to put minecart. I hate using guides when it's my first playthrough, but I'm not going to sit here and walk back and forth for an hour. Yeah. That hand is very easy to miss. Yeah, I get it. Now, how do I get that diamond? Die. Oh, I think I just jumped to it. Not like I need the diamond, I just want to get it. For quiz reasons. It's the inner completionist in me. Nice. That's my cat meowing, if anyone can hear it. Crunch. That fall kind of made my balls hurt a little bit. Ugh. Yeah, I thought I'd put the bomb in here. Push that shit. That was a really elaborate way to blow up that bridge. Still can't get in. Still can't get in. I'm guessing I'm gonna be attacked by a lot of dudes. Hey, you just blew up our shitty bridge! That was a quick death. Well, at least I ain't gonna be humping walls this time. What the hell was the name of that kid's game where you... put the shit on the track and then you mouse trap. Pushing that down there just reminded me of mouse trap. The diamond is mine! Where's the gnome? This dude's gonna try to ambush me. I didn't think you would see me there. I didn't the first time. These guys come down the elevator. We're gonna surprise the shit out of this dude. This nigga ain't gonna know what hit him. All that armor for no protection. Come on, pick up the flint. The bomb has been put together. Come on, work those quads. Jump up there. Who left all this gold just lying around? Like, Captain, what do we do with all this extra gold? Well, I think I have an idea. Why don't you just lay it in some random places? Maybe some adventurer will come by and you'll confuse them and distract them. Then we ambush them. Dude makes that surprise sound like he just got caught whacking off. guy's over here hoarding all the green gems. One more for you. Thought you were dead. Man, those things are a glutton for punishment. Dead. Get this one again. Kind of reminds me of the Valley of Defilement and Demon Souls. Maiden Astria, Astra, whatever her name was, the boss of that level. Probably the most badass boss ever in a video game. That's my opinion. Wasn't really a good fight, you don't even fight her, but man, the atmosphere. They really nailed that. Give her the old push-a-roo. Maybe I could get behind them. Give them the old flank-a-rooney. Yeah, I don't want to risk it. They're probably still pursuing me anyway. Could force them down here. Champion. When he's not busy getting killed by me, he goes home and listens to the We Are the Champions. Bats. What's in here, Batman? I hate them. Pitch black in here. I cannot see your black ass. What is up there? I'm guessing this is the port. What the hell's that big black thing? Yeah. the hell was the name of that movie with Amy Adams, where the alien comes to UFO comes to Earth? They're trying to communicate with it. It just reminded me of that. Oh, which one do I go into? Gold. I'm gonna go into this thing because it doesn't look foreboding at all. Mordessa. Think I might have just figured out what that big black obelisk was for.
What is more,
I may or may not be right on this, but I think if you go into black obelisk himself, like I did, you talk to him.
Not even the mistress Mordessa could.
If you go in the other one, you talk to Mordessa, or maybe not. I'm just guessing. By his eminence,
the reward would be immeasurable for that. If they helped free him from her trap, and the punishment if they did not, would surely make death pale in comparison. Demonstrating his immense power, Vatar effortlessly summoned a portal which would take them to Ur-Anor.
Oh, yeah.
Mordessa's.
If you go in the other portal, Mordessa's portal, she apparently kills you. The ocean, and you have to do the level over again. Island, so glad I didn't do that.
The only evidence of inhabitants was the crude structure perched threatening them upon the hilltop. Here they would forsake their mistress for a new master. Death and worse lurked ominously within every surrounding shadow.
Uranon Island. Poison dagger. I wonder if I got enough gold for that. I do not. I'll take the poison dagger. A well-protected hideout in the ocean of sorrow. That sounds like an Evanescence song. Gem. Let's swim in the ocean of sorrow.
Oh, it makes me so sad.
Oh, this place.
Don't work for her. She's just gonna kill you. Heed my warning.
Maybe I sneak in through the back door. Their bodies just vanish. They decompose rather quickly. Okay, can't go in the back. I remember being able to go around this place entirely. Maybe this is some sort of, like, dream state. I think this was a place that had all the damn traps. Jiggling some doorknobs. Like James Sunderland. Got rid of them.
How did you find me here? Oh, well, it does not
Fatar send me.
Prepare to meet your fate.
She doesn't wear a push-up bra, honestly. She's just naturally like that. Embrace the darkness.
Doesn't love you, bitch.
I had to. I guess that's the only door in here. Money. I'm not jumping down there. Let me in! That can't be it. Maybe it is. It is. That was short. I don't use swords. Now what? I already killed the Roman dude. Maybe I'll kill that posh lady sitting on the throne.
Thank you.
The incinerator. I hope it doesn't suck. Queen A. Lindell and the assemble. Oh yeah, I remember those dudes. They looked a little out of place standing behind her. Kill the queen and six douchebags. Got it. Yeah, I don't want to look at her. Oh, it's a fireball staff. I ain't going anywhere. Thing's big. Kind of looks like I'm using a walking cane. Did he just say pimp my ride? This staff's not as good as the other one. I come from Vatar. Just stand there. They're like, oh, we'll. Why'd you have to die all the way up there? Make me work for it. Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle. Who's the noob that stacked these crates? into the wine cellar. Must find another way to go. Pretty sure I started out right here. The face is itchy today for some reason. I couldn't get in up there. Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle. Maybe I missed something down here. I don't think so. Okay, back to the only other way to go. Jump! Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle. I'm just going to stand here and enjoy the view. Nothing to jump down to. Jump down there. Well, given how that's there, I think this is the intended way to go. Oh, I hate platforming. Oh my god. These people need to get better diets. They're all shit and rusty keys and gems and... Just checking. I come to challenge you.
So this is what it would come to in the end. It appears that your master lacks the courage or honor to face me in person. Now finish what
you
came here for.
Yeah, he's just evil like
that. But don't expect it to be easy.
Assembly member, who elected you? Oh, there you are. Take a drink of whiskey there. Back to it. can jump with the best of them. You ain't gonna hit me. You ain't gonna hit. Oh, you hit me. Peekaboo. Ring around the rosy ring. Okay, time for the wicked bitch of the west. Is that it? My God. Sit down. Oh, what's this? That's it? Said a little prematurely last time. Out here stretching, all covered with blood. I missed an emerald. I didn't see that one. Gold, gold, lots of gold. A stone gnome. I hated those things.
At last, the wretched little queen and her
That's Enclave.
To their destined defeat.
And overall, I thought it was a pretty fun game. The Dark Campaign had some serious problems with it.
All could feel the loss of their
not in terms of narrative, but in terms of buggy gameplay. The Light Campaign was pretty solid.
Was dead.
Her only if this is on, like, Xbox Store or something like that, or you could probably get off eBay for about $10. I don't think this is a rare title, but it's worth playing. It's like an orally masocore game. Reminded me of Souls,
but to no avail.
With some major balancing issues. As you can see, the sorceress was really overpowered.
Most were put to gruesome, painful deaths. No honor was spared. No kindness shown. The insignificant beasts who used to be known
graphics
as Selenheim's
and sound
proud
were pretty good.
Valiant guardians.
I was surprised by how good it looked when I turned it on.
In shackles, chained as slaves.
The music was good.
With great
the controls were easy. It only uses a couple of face buttons on it. And I was even able to use this for like the entirety of the Dark Campaign.
Yet,
the big bastard,
Der Grosse Koenig, was beginning to creep over him. Turning, the mighty demon looked down to see a mass of red and gold advancing toward the trampled battlefield. They were obviously intent on attacking, probably expecting that his troops were already weary from the war they had just won. But such blatant arrogance from these mortals who thought themselves greater than he could not be tolerated. Angrily, he rose to call his army once more to war. But that is another story. To be told another time.
There you go. Enclave.